ever stand back and look at something and say, I fucking built that?